Oh my goodness, I'm so hungry I could eat a whole cow.
Me too. I love to eat.
Yummy, 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 I got love in my tummy, and I feel like I'm loving you. Help you, such a sweet thing, good enough to eat thing, and it's just a what I'm gonna do. Ooh, love to hold ya, ooh, love to kiss ya, ooh, love, I love it so.
Oh no, what's this burning feeling I have in my chest?
Oh no, that must be heartburn.
Heartburn? What is that?
What? Heartburn is a complicated mechanism that involves stomach acid reflux from the stomach to your esophagus.
Jiminy Cricket, that sounds serious. I might have to go see a doctor. But I hate going to see a doctor, it's so inconvenient.
Oh, don't you know you can fix your heartburn at your local friendly neighborhood pharmacy?
Pharmacy? Really?
Oh yes, let me show you. Alright, let's go. I'm a pharmacist here. Do you need anything?
Yeah, my friend here has some heartburn issues. We came here to look for solutions. Anything we can help her?
I think you can try the Rolaids for maybe fast relief. Right now, you can actually take it right now for your heartburn symptoms. Okay?
Thank you very much for saving my friend's life. Is there anything other advice you can offer us?
Besides taking the medication, there's a lot of lifestyle changes that you can make. For example, you shouldn't eat fatty food, spicy food, or you shouldn't exercise right after you eat, or sleep right after you eat.
Also remember that there are different medications for different severities of heartburn. So remember to always ask your friendly pharmacist to help choose the best medication for your heartburn symptoms if you don't know which medication to choose.
So remember, if you have any questions about heartburn, go see a local pharmacist.
Now I know.
And knowing is half the battle.
Pharmacist!